Yeah, so, yes. So, yeah, so this game just came out today on the Xbox Live Marketplace. Excuse me. It costs 15 bucks.
Infinity's AI. We're going to study the historical battles in hopes of increasing your tactical skills for the future. As a bonus, it's a pretty fun game you can play in your spare time. So let's get to it.
Okay then. Okay, then, so let's. I'll just do a tutorial first so I can learn how to play the game. Master the basic controls of the combat simulator. Private Salam Ea. I can smell the diesel when driving the Scorpion. How the major Scorpion simulation feels so real is still beyond me. Oh, I thought it was wrong. The RCPs are the wrong things. Oh yeah, are you going any better at this thing? Mm-hmm. Yeah, controls are pretty similar to Halo, normal Halo controls. E4 or ODST Reach. All threes. armor ability is fully charged, you can activate it after some time. The armor's ability lasts until it's booted. And that was the tutorial. Okay, was that the tutorial? Okay, so that was the tutorial for Halo Spartan Assault on the Xbox One. Stay here for tomorrow's episode, which will be more campaign. Start.